Good Thursday morning, May 21st. I'm here at the nest at 6:15. It's getting light already. I've just heard one vocal since I got here at 6. The E's, one of the E's has been up, still up. The adults are still perched above the nest like they were last night. Good morning, everyone. There's the little one. Good morning. Everybody's stretching. Yep. Be walking in the nest. Go, go, go. Pretty sure this is Harriet on the left. I'm on the right. Yep. Glossy ibis. Just waking up, looking for a place to go have breakfast. Glossy ibis. Going on to the north. Straight west. A little bit of low-lying fog this morning. Harriet turned. Both the E's are up. Looking for tidbits to eat. That's 16. 15's over on the other side. Thank you. goes greening. Here comes the sun. Good morning, sun. Mom's got a loose feather above her beak. Looking at the starling. Oops, he just flew off. Like he found a little bit of a nest over to eat. I love it when they hop across the nest. E15 watching his starling again. He's flapping his wings like you do. Looking up at Mom. The wood stork into the, oh no, he's gonna land on the pond snag. Good morning, that's a wood stork. Maybe go down to the pond, see if there's any fish to catch. Gonna lay down for a little bit. That's 16. must have found a tidbit to eat too. Starling came to visit you. You two are good at cleaning up the nest. I think that's still 16.
Go, go, go!
That might be 15. They're so hard to tell apart. Preening on the crib rails. Watching all the birds fly by. you'll be sitting on that branch someday. Seems like it's getting foggier. We have a lot of humidity. Really getting foggy now. At least it's not raining. Well, the ibis are getting bugs right here. Just on the other side of the fence, those are glossy ibis. They tend to... Oops. Eat along the medians. Have a good day. Both up. That's 16. 15's the one on the rail. That's fog. I hear ya. Rousing wing flap. Seven weeks old and so big. E16 is up. go. He just watched the mourning doves fly into the snag. The fog is beginning to clear. Now E16's going to really preen. Turn. Go. I'm an E16. Sixteen's watching the starling on the branch. I told 15 he'll be doing that, you will be too. Yes, you will. Hi, Mom. Be safe and careful.
Yeah, she won't.
Comes. out and grabbed something. Bogies are up. Bring the food over here, Mom. Out and around to the nest. She went out along the road, picked up the squirrel on the grass, not in the road. So something had moved it already. Oh, Mom, you don't miss a thing, and I wish you wouldn't be so opportunistic. All finished. Up higher. I'm glad it wasn't in the road, Mom. The E's are checking for leftovers. Okay, you three. I'm going home. I'm glad you got something to eat. And I'm glad Mom was safe and careful when she got the food. Boy. 7 weeks old. I love you both. You're growing and learning so quickly. I love you, Mom. Please be safe and be careful. She's warm. It's so humid today, you get warm quickly. Yep. I love you, Mom. And I love them too. You too, be safe and be careful today. I'll be back again in a few days. Everybody stay cool today. Watching the world. Like that side of the nest, don't you? No fighting. Goodbye, you two. I walked out in front. Quite a bit louder. I usually am not here, but I wanted to see the ease from the front. Yes, that's your world out there. Palms above. Here's another shot of them. You like the rails over there, don't ya? Bye, Mom, I love you. Bye, little E's.